How is he going to react to Sid's death, and how is that going to kind of change him?
I think Frank wakes up a little on the cynical side. I think there we find out reasons why he has such an intimate relationship with war and the front lines. And I think, with no spoilers, what happens in the course of the first two episodes only deepens his resolve to end all war.